People often ask me what sort of needles they should use when they're sewing with kids. Let me start off with just to tell you, this small needle is the one that I use. It's a chenille. It's the smallest chenille. It's a 24. Okay, let me just show you what happens when you use the other needles. The first one is a plastic needle, large eye, blunt. Let's try sewing with that one. It doesn't work. Okay, let's try this one. It's metal, large eye, blunt. Again, it's really, really hard to poke through the felt. It's going to be hard for kids to use. Okay, let's try this one. Large eye again, and this one, it's pointy. Okay, let's try. Okay, we can use that, but again, it really requires a lot of effort for kids, and it's going to make it really hard for them to sew. And my preference is this little chenille 24. Okay, easy for kids to hold. It's nice and thin, up, down. No problem for them to sew with at all. So if you want to sew with your kids, a chenille 24, nice large eye, nice and pointy, and great for little kids.